walks by the beach are the best. Is it time?
I am listening.
You can't do anything.
Are you done?
What? A new command?
Are we starting a new journey?
Medical unit is ready.
Do you need my help?
Please look forward to my performance.
Is it time?
Are you done?
Meow, meow.
Long walks by the beach are the best. Walks by the beach are the best.
Thank you.
walks by the beach are the best.
あなたは死なないわ。私が守るもん。Yeah.
walks by the beach are the best.
どっちが優秀かを考えれば当然の結論ね。
Is it time?
I am listening.
You can't do anything without me.
Do you need my help?
Medical unit.
Are we starting a new journey?
ocean again. You're finally here.
What's the matter? Where's the fire?
I just borrowed an Omnium Extractor from Zero, but I don't really understand that tiny device.
Omnium Extractor? What are you doing?
An Omnium Collection droid designed by me was damaged by the Gray Space Entities when on duty.
Gray Space Entity attack? Didn't that droid...
Gray Space Entities aren't often seen in the area where the droid was sent, so Saki only assigned one Special Forces agent to protect it. Long story short, it didn't work. Great. Now we have to go collect the Oh, don't be reluctant. Close buddies like us gotta help each other out, am I right? Besides, I don't even know how to use that extractor. Let's go to the security force and find Saki. I hope that...
どっちが優秀かを考えれば当然の結論。 どっちが優秀かを考えれば当然の結論ね。
Do you realize what you're doing? Your mission was to protect the collection droids from Gray Space Entities, not go a-fighting them!
I'm just thinking...
What's your mission?
Protect the Omnium Collection droid.
Where's the droid?
It's damaged.
Why were you unable to get things done?
Because I encountered an unexpected enemy, and if I didn't deal with it...
Alice, is this how you complete missions as a member of the Special Forces? Why didn't you call for backup when you encountered an unexpected enemy? Why didn't you rely on everyone else as soon as possible? Why did you have to fight by yourself? You had no prior experience in battling Gray Space Entities. Do you know how hard it would be for everyone who cares about you if something were to happen to you?
I understand.
Go get Class B punishment from the data center. 3 days of confinement and a penalty log for review.
Yes, Captain.
Saki.
You're here, Shelly. Do you have the Omnium Extractor?
Got it. I also have the Executor with me. The two of us will go collect some Omnium samples on the surface.
Captain Fua?
Don't call me Captain. Do you need something else?
I want to help Miss Shelly and the Executor with collecting Omnium on the surface.
Huh? You want to make up for it?
Yes. I have unshirkable responsibility for the damages to the device. Please, give me a chance to make up for it, Captain.
Go get ready. We'll be starting soon.
Roger, Captain Fua.
I told you, don't call me Captain.
I...
If you do well during this mission, I'll consider it a makeup for the punishment and confinement. But the review isn't negotiable. The mission takes priority, so write it when you get back.
Roger. Captain Fua?
Saki, I'm wondering if you're a little too harsh on her? I've never seen you like this.
Such reckless behavior. Even if she holds such a status, I want her to know I'm very angry. Besides, I'm her captain now, and I'm responsible for the safety of my team.
Loosen up a bit, will you? Just let it slide. It'll be fine.
Do you think I'm done?
All right. Are we feeling better now?
Even if a month has passed now, I still feel terrible whenever I see her.
This is the best result that we could have hoped for. At least she came back unharmed.
Are you talking about Alice?
I'll tell you. If you're going on a mission together, I must tell you about Alice. But I hope you'll keep it a secret.
I will.
Alice is the former Special Forces captain, codenamed MSEC-002.
Alice? She...
It all started during an incident many years ago. At that time, there was a flaw in the Maroria Defense Force Field, which allowed Abyssins with specific energy pulses to breach the force field and enter Maroria. The accident occurred that day. The Gray Space entities breached the force field and were about to invade Maroria. The Special Forces captain at the time, Alice, was the first to discover the situation and arrive at the scene. She risked her life and fought the Gray Space entities on her own until Maroria's forces arrived. The crisis was averted, but she too fell before their eyes. Alice is our hero. After that incident, the flaw in the defense force field was rectified. Now, Gray Space entities will never breach its defenses while the force field is active. Very few knew her name, as they usually used her codename at the time, 002. But I knew it, because we spent every day and night together. Everyone thought she died in that battle until she reported to the security force after making a full recovery. Though it had been a very long time, and her appearance had changed drastically, to the point that she was absolutely unrecognizable. But I knew. She was definitely Alice. My former captain!
Saki...
After that, did you two reunite?
Unfortunately, she'd lost all her memories as MSEC-002.
Memory loss?
Yes. I found out later that the Department of Science and Technology did everything they could to save her, and it was a miracle she survived. Because the cause of her memory loss still remained unknown, and in order to avoid an adverse effect to her mental state, Archon Larson instructed me to pass down a gag order to all relevant personnel who are aware of her identity. Now, she's a new member, MSEC-2000.
Saki...
But don't worry, I'll adjust my mindset to it all.
Miss Shelley, Executor, I'm ready. Environmental conditions are normal. I've checked the spatial fluctuations in our target destination against Gray Space Entity signals, and the possibility of encountering them is low. I've prepared the necessary supplies. Even if we encounter an issue with the space-time transmission device, it's enough to sustain us for 2 weeks until the rescue team gets to us.
That's very thoughtful of Alice.
It is necessary. I did screw up the mission, and I should have done my homework. Just in case something unexpected occurred.
Don't take it personally, Alice. Cheer up a bit and off we go.
Okay.
Don't forget your words. Okay.